art of parenting, taking care of children is like how we utilize rubber band. You see, a rubber band expands till a particular length. After its capacity to expand, it breaks if pressurized. Similarly, if children are instructed too much, told too much, pampered too much, or prepared too much, they fail to succeed in the retaliating world. Your children need your presence more than your presents. The best inheritance a parent can give to children is few minutes every day. The end product of raising the child is not the child, but the parent. Instead of making assets for your children, make your children assets of the country. We cannot prepare the future for our generation, but we can prepare our generation to face the future. It is not what you do for your children, but what I have taught them to do themselves that will make them successful human beings. Parenting is a beautiful art. We all have seen big animal sanctuaries. All the animals are really let free, but they have their own boundaries. Parents need not hold children in their clutches. Parents need not let the children too free for the world to confuse them. It is brilliance to let them free within boundary. As they grow, they understand that the fence or the boundary was for their park concept. Enjoy parenting, enjoy life.